May everyone please rise for the national anthem. Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. Star-spangled banner yet wave. Oh, the land of the free and the now may be seated.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. My name is Eddie Cooper, and it is my great honor to welcome you here today to the Centerville High School 2023 commencement program. I do not have enough time to thank everyone personally, but I would like to begin by recognizing our leadership. Superintendent Mr. Wesney, the Centerville Board of Education, our principal, Mr. Carroll, Mr. Dalton, my advisor, Senora Priest, all the incredible CHS faculty and staff, and last but definitely not least, our family and friends. We are so grateful for all of you. Whether it be pushing our limits of knowledge in the classroom, challenging us on the athletic fields, or expanding our creative horizons, you have each helped us arrive here today. And we are so incredibly thankful. Although each of us have had a different path to this moment, and we'll have a different future going forward, what connects us all is that we'll always be a part of this great community that is Centerville High School. As Dunder Mifflin Regional Manager, AKA the world's best boss, Michael Scott once said, "Sometimes I'll start a sentence and I don't even know where it's going. I just hope I can find it along the way." Although Michael Scott is certainly not a beacon of wisdom, I do think there is a token of truth to his remark. It's okay to not know what to do at all times. In fact, it is the not knowing and the facing of challenges that precisely define us. In the past few years, I've learned one thing. Adversity is inevitable. But the truth is, We just need to remember to take some deep breaths and continue to put one foot in front of the other. In doing so, we will succeed. Or in Michael Scott's case, find the end of his sentence. To my 2023 classmates, I wish you all the very best going forward, and I'm excited to see what's ahead for all of us. Thank you and congratulations.
Welcome to everyone here, students, family, faculty. It is an honor to be here. My name is Sam McLean. That's spelled with one C, and fingers crossed that it's right on my diploma. Today, I will be reading a speech that I actually wrote last night because I realized the one that Mr. Delatour approved was frankly mediocre. So if they'd be kind enough to not turn off the microphone, I hope that they could trust this year's student council president to not say something vulgar or controversial. I've also challenged myself with the speech to speak for a short amount of time because that's something that I struggle with. So as Eddie just said, challenge is very important to who we are. Now, for the speech. It's really easy for us to look at the world around us and ahead of us and fall into two points of views, black and white. See, on one hand, there's the deep black abyss of dread and nihilism and refusal to believe that there's any sort of good in the world. We look at all of the horrors happening, the injustice, the wars, the harm that we cause to other people as humans, and sometimes it can be overwhelming. On the other hand, some people, they see nothing but a blinding white light as they try to become this world's savior. They try to fix every single injustice and wrong in a broken world, and they see as doing nothing less as some sort of failure on their part. But both of these views are how we lead to miserable lives of no fulfillment. Instead, I ask that we take the time to, on occasions, focus on the neon, the highlights, and the technicolor vision. I ask that you focus on the hugs and the firm handshakes and the hot dogs. You don't need to dread being a failure when you can see a sunrise and a sunset to remind you that another day to succeed is always on the way. You don't need to be the greatest Olympian in order to enjoy a pickup game of basketball on a sunny summer day. And you don't need to be rich when you can feel the sand between your toes or take a hike in the fall, because those are both free. You don't have to change the world when you can make someone smile just because you look at each other at the same time and because one of you has sauce on your face. You don't need to know why you're here when you can dance with a friend with the confidence of professionals and the grace of a toddler, but feel the joy of being alive. And you don't need to avoid heartbreak and disappointment, but you should run to the opportunity to love and be loved in the way that you deserve. I ask that you cherish funny drawings, videos of penguins falling, walking through a supermarket, and reveling in how many types of pasta they have. Let friends come into your life and share in joy. And if you part ways, be grateful for the time you had together, even if parting hurts. And life is so full of color and passion and joy and absurdity. We'd be utterly stupid to take it so seriously all of the time and to be so colorblind. So go, be happy, be good, and be neon. Thank you.
I know many of us have heard that sound before, the sound of a new day, a blank slate. And all of us have experienced the days when there is no motivation to get out of bed, to complete that first task. All you want to do is push that snooze button. As I reflect on my past 4 years, I realize I had many of those days. But after completing a long day of schoolwork and extracurriculars, I felt a major sense of accomplishment. It felt like only yesterday, the same alarm sound played the morning of March 13th, 2020. When we left school that day, no one could expect we would spend the next year at home. COVID-19 came at an instant and changed the lives of all of us. We had to learn without the constant interaction with our peers, without the laughter at a teacher's joke, goofing around on Google Slides, and the crowded lunchrooms with any conversation imaginable. School wasn't always about the class-based learning. It was about handling both sides of life. We weren't given a formula to solve the issues we encountered. There was no previous manual. Whether we were isolated in quarantine playing video games, on FaceTime with our friends, or going on runs to pass the time, the question of when this bizarre time would end struck us every time we heard that alarm. However, the difficult period did allow us to reflect, to ponder, to refine our skills, and to tend to relationships. It also taught us. It taught us to question, and it taught us what was important. During this period of learning, I questioned myself. I asked myself, who was I? What things were important to me? Who did I want around me each and every day? Although only I could answer these questions for myself, I knew it was never going to be easy. During my time at Centerville, I have smiled from the good times and gained resilience through the tough times. While you, and me too, may hope for a side of life solely full of positive experiences, the dips are unavoidable. But how you respond to those challenges builds your character. The goal isn't to avoid challenges because challenges are inevitable, like the sound of the alarm every morning. The goal is to take a lesson away from adversity and allow it to be a cornerstone for success. Some obstacles are set in your path to see how you get through them. As each of us take our separate paths today, heading off to universities, colleges, trade schools, and the workforce, I challenge each of us to be thankful for both sides of life. Both sides of life make us a part of who we are. We wouldn't know the true feeling of joy without suffering. We wouldn't know the true meaning of love without the pain and anguish of losing. We wouldn't know the hope for a brighter tomorrow without the days when there is no motivation. Never underestimate an opportunity to learn. Many times, we listen to these speeches from great role models, fellow students, and mentors that have helped us to get to where we are today. But when we walk out of these doors, we struggle to apply the lessons to the next chapter of our lives. So, if I can summarize my words in a final sentence or two, it's to recognize that no matter where we go or where we end up, the alarm sound is always going to start each and every one of our next days. And so I implore you, all of you, to take that sound as an opportunity to be grateful for the grind and to cherish the great. Thank you, and may God bless.
stood. Now we are not afraid. Although we know there's much to fear, we were moving mountains long before we knew we could. Oh yes, there can be miracles when you believe.
Wow, that's a hard act to follow. Good morning, graduates, parents, grandparents, faculty and staff, and members of the Centerville Washington Township community. I'm delighted to be here with you today to celebrate the incredible achievement of the Centerville High School class of 2023. On behalf of the Centerville Board of Education, the district, staff, and the entire community, I congratulate everyone on this momentous occasion. Seated on the stage with me are members of the Centerville Board of Education and Assistant Superintendent Dan Tarpey. Students, they'll be handing your diplomas and offering you their congratulations later on in the ceremony. Also on the stage today are the high school administrators. These individuals, along with the entire Centerville City School staff, work tirelessly each and every day to make sure that the education you receive is the best it can be. I want to thank the faculty, staff, and the administrators who have dedicated their talents to ensure our graduates receive the best education possible. Their dedication, passion, and commitment to excellence have been instrumental in shaping the lives of our graduates. Please join me in showing your appreciation for all staff and what they do each and every day. As superintendent, I have witnessed the hard work, As superintendent, I have witnessed the hard work, dedication, and perseverance that you have brought you to this day. I am honored to stand before you as you embark on the next chapter of your lives. I want to thank the many individuals who have contributed to the success of our graduates. First and foremost, I would like to thank the parents, guardians, and extended family members who have supported our graduates throughout their academic journeys. Your unwavering love, encouragement, and guidance have been essential to their success. Additionally, I would like to acknowledge the incredible support and the investment in the Centerville Washington Township community has made in our educational programming. Through this support, we have provided a wide range of academic, co-curricular, and extracurricular programs, along with athletics, that have helped shape and develop each of our graduating seniors into well-rounded individuals ready to tackle their next adventure. To the graduates, I say this. You have achieved a significant milestone in your lives, and you should be proud of all you have accomplished. You have the skills, knowledge, values needed to positively impact the world around you. As you move forward, I encourage you to continue seeking opportunities to learn and grow, pursue your passions, pursue your dreams, and always remember the lessons and values instilled in you. No matter where your journey takes you, you will always have a home here in Centerville. We are behind you 100%. We look forward to seeing how you make a difference in the world. In closing, I congratulate the class of 2023 on a job well done. Best of luck to all of you as you embark on an exciting chapter of your lives. Again, congratulations.
Good morning and welcome. As I look across the room at all of you seated here today, it fills me with a deep sense of pride to know that I now have the opportunity to reflect on our journey here together at CHS. In my junior year English class, every sixth period, I sat in the back corner of Mr. Arnold's CCP English class. It was in this class that he told us the expression of eating the frog versus eating the marshmallow. At first, I took it with a grain of salt and went back to playing Mobile Rocket League in the corner with my friends. However, when I sat down and brainstormed what to write this speech about, a way to reflect on our 4 years at the high school, I realized that this expression was a testament to our time here at CHS. The expression of eating the frog versus eating the marshmallow doesn't mean to actually eat a frog or a marshmallow, but rather to do the hard task and not procrastinate eating the frog, when it would be much easier to take an easy way out and do something more fun instead, like eating a marshmallow. Over our grueling 4 years, we have had to endure more than a typical graduating class would have to endure. We didn't get to have a full, normal high school year until our senior year. Freshman year COVID was one of the hardest years for some of us. We lost out on the opportunity to define ourselves as high schoolers and form our social circles that we would identify with for the rest of our high school years. Instead, we had to battle online school and the adversity of social distancing. In a time where it would have been much easier to eat the marshmallow and live life normally, we were forced to eat the frog and distance ourselves from friends and family. Eventually, we would reach sophomore year, the hybrid school year. It was in this year that my parents and I had to make a tough decision and send me back to in-person school. At first, I thought it was just so my dad could get me out of the house, but with reflection comes realization, and I've been realized that by choosing to eat the frog and go back, I was able to grow as a student, make stronger connections with classmates and teachers, and ultimately was able to set myself up for success for the rest of my high school career. When choosing to go to school out of my own bed and home would have been much easier and a lot more comfortable, I chose to make the less enjoyable decision and prioritize my schoolwork like many of you did as well. The rest of sophomore year flew by, and before we knew it, we were juniors, the first hint of normalcy since the beginning of our freshman year. We were finally able to have normal high school experiences like homecoming, spirit chain, prom. We were finally given the opportunity to grow in our social circles and meet friends with similar views and hobbies. It was in this school year that I personally would meet some of my best friends, the poker group chat, as we call it. This group of friends has helped contribute to some of my most fun moments of high school. I don't know where I would be without them. Just like me, I know many of you form life-changing bonds and friendships that I hope you carry with you for the rest of your life, because they are extremely important. Junior year continued to fly by until we came face-to-face with the biggest frog yet, college entrance testing. When it would have been much easier to take the ACT or the SAT once, most of us had to choose to eat the frog and take them multiple times. Now, senior year, the home stretch of our K-12 school journey. This year had been filled with so many opportunities to eat the frog or to eat the marshmallow. We've had to make serious decisions on where our next chapter of life is going to take us. When it would have been much easier to ignore college or trade school applications to the last minute, some of us chose to eat the frog and get them done ahead of time. When it would have been much easier to not write college essays, we chose to write them. When it would have been much easier to not apply for scholarships, we ate the frog and applied. And when it would have been much easier to not go to prom, we got the courage to ask someone. We have been eating frogs all 4 years, and no one even stopped to think about it. Freshman year you, when you first step foot into that huge school, would be proud of how far you've come in your 4 years. Now, as we depart from these doors, I know that each and every one of you will go on to do great things in the future because I've seen your growth firsthand. As I close out my speech, I want to give each and every one of you a challenge. In your future, you will be faced with many hard decisions and obstacles, and I hope that when you reach them, you choose to eat the frog, not the marshmallow. Even if it sucks in the moment, by choosing to make the tough decision and the not as fun decision, you'll end up feeling more accomplished and you will grow as a person. And this personal growth is immeasurable towards your future success. Thank you, and EPND.
Well, it looks like the big day is finally here. In a few hours, we will be graduates of Centerville High School. Over the past 4 years, it felt like graduation was something to admire only from afar. It never seemed close enough. Well, class of 2023, I have something I want to share with all of you. When I woke up this morning, I did not suddenly feel ready to change our world. As I was putting on my cap and gown, I wasn't even sure if the tassel was supposed to go on the left or the right. And as I stand up here right now, I still have no idea what the future holds for us. Fortunately, I do have the memories and relationships we have made with each other. When I walked into CHS for my first day of freshman year, I was taken aback by how large the building was and how many people were in the hallways. I could not understand the ease with which everyone seemed to go about their own business. 4 years later, I cannot believe our time at CHS is really over. Anyone else feel that way? Go ahead. You can raise your hands if you want. Thank you. I hope all of you took a moment to look around at the other people who were raising their hands. You probably knew a few of the folks raising their hands. There'll be many new faces in the communities you join after today, and many of them will get to know who you are, but your high school friends will know why. I hope we hold on to them as long as possible. Now, we couldn't have gotten here by ourselves. We had the rest of the student body and great educators to push us to broaden our horizons academically, socially, and emotionally. We found mentors and confidants who held our hand when we thought we had reached our limits. I was blessed to have my family's support. The people we were surrounded by shaped us into who we currently are. Personally, I'd like to thank Mrs. Manfredi for believing in me and my ideas, often with more conviction than I had. Thank you to my advisor, Ms. Zimmerman, for being the first person to welcome me into CHS every morning. Mom and Dad, thank you for being the first person to welcome me into this world, but also for all the sacrifices you've made for me. And my little brother for reminding me that I'm never too busy for some lighthearted fun. The most important lesson I've learned from the people I've met is that your most precious quality is your ability to affect others. Cherish it, make use of it, and at all costs protect it. If you do not already, all of us will soon have to buy groceries, pay bills, and manage finances. However, we can choose to value the people we know and be. You don't have to ask what you can do to get ahead in your careers. You need to figure out what you can do for your colleagues. If you're looking to grow your money, invest in relationships. And no, I don't want anyone to go home and read Gift Giving 101. That's not what I mean. I would much rather prefer for all of you to take the time to reconnect with someone who helped you reach this point in your life. Because even this moment will be over before we realize it. Class of 2023, thank you for sharing the last few years with me. Congratulations for everything we've accomplished together. And I wish you well in whatever may come after today.
Hello, class of 2023. Congratulations once again. You probably hear that word 1,000 more times in the next few weeks, but genuinely, you've accomplished something that's incredible. For 12 years, you showed up to a few buildings. You did a profuse amount of petty assignments. Maybe you did some extracurriculars. Maybe you took some 5 or so APs in one semester. I don't know who's to say. Anyway, do you all know who Sir Isaac Newton is? Well, I hope so, because you're all sitting in these wonderfully comfortable chairs because of his work with gravity. And you all probably failed his lesser accomplishment, which would be calculus. I apologize to any AP Calc students in the room. Anyway, Sir Isaac Newton accomplished all of these incredible things. And when everyone asked him, oh, Sir Isaac Newton, however did thou accomplish these incredible things, or however they talked in mid-1400s England, he simply responded, if I have seen further, it is by standing on the backs of giants. And when I first heard that quote in Mr. Rash's philosophy class, which was a great class, by the way, props to you if you took it, I sat back and I thought to myself how much of who, what, and where we are in life is a result of others rather than ourselves. And I think that fact is sadly lost in today's world, so I want to shake things up a bit. Seniors, I know this is your big day, but let's get your egos in check and shine a light on how you got into this room, and that starts with the people in the audience. Give a hand to your parents. See, while you were working and or sleeping in class for the last 12 years, they've been working for 18, 25, hell, their whole lives to get you to where you are. Every accomplishment you have is an accomplishment for them as well. Remember that. They're like the IRS for your accomplishments. They take like 20% of everything you make, or however taxes actually works. I know I am fortunate enough to have two fantastic parents who have exhausted themselves emotionally, physically, mentally, and financially to get me to where I am. So to the parents in the room, congratulations. You've raised an incredible kid, and though they may not show it a lot, they're endlessly grateful for your support. And on the topic of my parents, my mom happens to be both a parent and a teacher, and I feel like if I'm teacher's choice speaker and I don't give a shout out to all the teachers, I'd get beaten up in a back alleyway. So let's give a round of applause for them as well. Your teachers have slaved to get you to where you are, I promise you that. From late nights grading 100 plus papers and tests to sacrificing their Tuesday afternoons to watch you in after-school detention. I mean, the fact that they're expected to memorize over 150 names and faces within the first week is nothing short of extraordinary. So to you teachers, congratulations as well. We're endlessly grateful for your support, dedication, and commitment to our success. And though I'm running short on time, I want to give a lightning round shout-out to some other thankless yet very important jobs that got us to where we are. Let's start with bus drivers, because without them, we physically do not get to where we are. How about our school nurses who deal with the crazy stuff on a daily basis? How about our lunch ladies who work at 5 and 6 in the morning to feed us? How about your coaches, your directors, your conductors, and your club leaders who all work basically a second job on top of being a teacher? How about the janitors for cleaning up our school that you all take for granted and leave your trash lying around? How about our administrators, our superintendent, and our school board who are working 24/7 to keep our school safe and running soundly? How about your guidance counselor who spent the last year getting as many people to walk across the stage as possible? I implore all of you to look at your accomplishments and ask yourselves whose shoulders you are standing on. Instead of shooting off and never looking back, take a second and really appreciate the path that has been paved for you. Then, and only then, find a way to pave a path for others. Humans are social and cooperative creatures. We depend on each other to carry the other forward. My hope is for all of you to become giants yourselves, so that the next generation can stand on your shoulders and look at what you've done. Congratulations, class of 2023. Break a leg out there.
Good morning. I'm excited. That's great, then let's keep going. Welcome, class of 2023, families, members of the Centerville, Washington Township community, and our guests. Today we celebrate the accomplishments of the impressive group of young adults seated before you that make up the class of 2023. I'm grateful that we can come together as a school community and celebrate our families and friends. I'd like to start by wishing a happy birthday to a few people. Cameron Combs, Jacob Gibson, Ella Lang, Kennedy Roof, Braylon Staub, Anton Weiss, Jessica Wiedemann, and Molly Wiedemann. Happy birthday. And what better way to spend your birthday than to coordinating a graduation ceremony? So happy birthday to Mr. Marion Delator, our Guidance Department Chair. The senior class officers chose Greater Community, Greater Tomorrow as their slogan for the year. The senior class certainly lived up to their motto. The leaders were driven to provide the best experiences and leadership for the student body and impact their community in a positive way. They worked diligently to maintain our standard of excellence and carry on the legacies of leadership and service for which our school community is known. I'm incredibly proud of the entire class of 2023 for your persistence and your resilience during the last 4 years at Centerville High School. You persevered through a pandemic, Zoom classes, mask mandates, and the bane of the herd, social distancing. I'd like to take a few moments to highlight the achievements of the class of 2023. In academics, 253 of our students earned an honors diploma. 302 students were scholar athletes. 385 students earned academic distinction. 221 students received the President's Education Award for Excellence Award. And 30 students earned the President's Education Award for Achievement. And we also congratulate the two top students in the class of 2023. At this time, I would like to invite Shaden Verma and Shreya Singh to the stage. Shaden Verma has earned his spot as a salutatorian with a final GPA of 5.0777. That's not bad. Shaden will attend the Ohio State University where he will study integrated business engineering. Congratulations. Leading the class with academic distinction is valedictorian Shreya Singh, graduating with a final GPA of 5.0949. Shreya will attend Stanford University to study computer science. While Shreya and Shaden's GPAs are and their intellect are certainly impressive, I assure you that who they are as people far exceeds these numbers. Shaden leads a nonprofit called One Plant, Many Families that collects produce from local gardeners and grocery stores that feeds families in need. And Shreya did research on using artificial intelligence software to analyze scan images to improve early detection of cancers. I'm pretty sure both will continue to use their gifts to continue to help others. Congratulations. At this time, we have 11 students who will be serving our country by enlisting in the military. I ask these students and their families that are with us today to please stand and be recognized. Jace Jones received the Army ROT scholarship, and Daniel Webster received the U.S. Marine Corps scholarship, ROTC scholarship. And special congratulations to Matthew Karpinski on his appointment to the United States Naval Academy. Thank you all for your commitment to serve and protect our country. In the arts and performing arts, our programs had another outstanding year. Our theater productions of Tuck Everlasting, Radium Girls, and Curtains highlighted the talents of our theater students. The cast of Curtains will be performing part of their show in the Miami Valley Theater Awards, including Patrick Communale, as he is selected as Best Actor and finalist in Miami Valley and will represent Miami Valley Theater Awards at the National Awards in New York City. Our Fine Arts Department put on an outstanding spring art show. Senior artists Kai Wilkes, Cameron Combs, and Ella McDowell all earned substantial scholarships for their work. And special congratulations to Ella McDowell. She is the first AP student to complete all three portfolios in drawing, painting, and sculpture. She's accumulated 13 Scholastic Art and Writing Awards and 2 Ohio Governor Awards. Congratulations. The Centerville Jazz Band performed in the Bands of America Grand National Semifinals, and the CHS Winter Guard and percussion groups had outstanding runs in winter through spring, winning almost all of their competitions and qualifying for world competition. The CHS Guard placed 4th in the World Championship, and CHS was once again recognized by the NAM Foundation as one of the best communities in music education. Congratulations. In athletics, Centerville High School captured the GWAC All-Sports Trophy for the 46th time in its 47-year history. As you can see, it was a pretty close race. Or not. Good job. I'm not that I'm competitive or anything, right? We had great team and individual successes, winning 9 GWAC titles, and we had now 5 district titles thanks to the boys track team last night. 6 teams qualified for state, and 3 state championships. The boys basketball team made it to the Final Four again and participated in the first ever national championship called The Throne. Girls bowling was 3rd place in state, and senior Cameron Gay and Victoria Qual both placed 2nd in throws at the indoor track field competition. Our amazing co-eds were 2nd in the state in large jazz and hip-hop, and the JV co-eds were in hip-hop national champions. Senior co-captains Tegan Brunello and Emily Dernball were both earned Captain of the Day from Showcase America Unlimited at Nationals. Congratulations. Gymnastics, our gymnastics team was undefeated in their regular season and qualified for the state tournament, led by seniors Grace Butel, Miriam Kopic, Aniston Cowley, Olivia Tarpey, and Savannah West. Congratulations. And special congratulations to our awesome girls golf team. They won their first state championship since 1995. With that, Morgan Rogers also received All-State honors. Congratulations. And something else special happened. Our state champion girls double team with senior Caroline Henshaw and junior Clara Owens repeated their state championship. Congratulations. And also special congratulations to senior Carson Bruner, who is also a repeat state champion in the 100-yard backstroke and the 50-yard freestyle. You do not want to swim against Carson at state because he has not ever lost a race at state. Nice job. Oh, yeah. Along with Carson, Caroline, and Morgan, other seniors earning individual state recognition include Nick Bruder and Jackson Corville, Gabe Cups and Emmanuel Dang, Matt Karpinski and Joseph John Louis. And last but certainly not least, Mia Robillard. Congratulations. Gabe Cups was Mr. Basketball in Ohio in 2022 and was recently awarded with the Coaches Association Mr. Basketball for 2023. Congratulations, Gabe. The Elks certainly aren't finished. The boys track team and girls track team are still in it. The boys lacrosse team won in overtime last night, so they're still in the postseason. So congratulations to all of our senior athletes and their coaches for an awesome year. Many of the speeches were talking about people coming together, and one of the greatest moments I thought we had this year, it was an awful lot of fun, was when the Centerville Jazz Band and all of our athletics programs came together in the fall to be highlighted on the Today Show's Community Pride segment, putting Elk Pride on the national map again. So congratulations. I'm about a quarter of the way through. I'm kidding. Relax. In academic competitions, we had another amazing year. All of our programs found success at state and national competitions. The business and information technology students had multiple students qualify for nationals at Business Professionals of America. And many of our marketing students qualified for DECA nationals. Yeah. In engineering, BattleBots, James Irwin built the championship robot. He actually built it twice in between semifinals and finals. No pressures, right? Right, James? No pressure? Just rebuild the whole thing. Congratulations. You should watch the video, it's pretty cool. Environmental science won the state Envirothon and competed in the national soil judging. Science Olympiad was third in the state. And Destination Imagination won state and are on their way right now to compete at the global competition. Congratulations to you all and your teachers on your accomplishment. Behind all this success is a network of staff that dedicated their time, talents, and energy. And thank you to all of our coaches, teachers, directors, and advisors on an incredible year. We express our sincere gratitude to Senior Student Council Advisor Mr. Michael Dalton, who's also the coach of that state golf team championship, and senior class advisors, Ms. Lewis and Mr. Shelton. I am grateful for our outstanding student leadership and from our student council, President Sam McLean, Vice President Colin Gottren, Business Manager Eddie Cooper, Secretary Mason Dahl, and senior cabinet members, Kyle Bosher, Gabby Davis, James Irwin, Kenny Okacha, Jackson Reckwarth, and Anika Tile. Also to the board reps, Jacob Beaver, Jackson Reckwarth, and Arushi Agarwal. You all exhibited exceptional leadership throughout the year. It's been an absolute joy to work with all of you. And special congratulations again to Mr. Neon himself, our president, Mr. Sam McLean, 1C on my speech, by the way, for being nominated by his peers to the Centerville Education Foundation's Hall of Fame. He was inducted as Outstanding Senior Student. Congratulations, Sam. During that night, the Education Foundation also recognized Mrs. Kim Easley with an Excellence in Education Award. Mrs. Easley retires this year with 30 years in education, and we thank her for sharing her passions for language and travel with all of her students. Congratulations, Kim. Also inducted into the Education Hall of Fame as an educator was Mrs. Chris Montour. Mrs. Montour is one of our School of Possibilities teachers. She's part teacher, part school mom, and part magician. She does whatever it takes to support her students. She leaves a legacy of helping hundreds of students cross the line for graduation and to finish strong. Congratulations, Mrs. Montour. Mrs. Montour is retiring this year, along with Mrs. Hill, and Mr. Stacy, so there are plenty of big shoes to fill. We appreciate all of their exceptional service to our students, and we wish them all a very long and happy retirement. In service this year, the class of 2023, you asked me to raise a lot of money for a lot of things, and I can't list them all, but I'm just shocked that almost every day somebody would come up to the counter and say, I got an idea. And I would say, talk to me. What do we got to do? And we would raise money for almost every organization or collect clothing, food, or anything for people. So I appreciate your big hearts, and I hope you keep that generosity moving forward. The highlight of the year with service for me is always Spirit Chain, when the whole school comes together and our community supports us. You raised over $60,000 for the charity of Battle Buddies, TJ's House of Hope, and House of Bread. And you did that. Students did that. Nobody else. Congratulations. I'd like to recognize our outstanding herd leaders this year for a great year. Thank you for keeping the herd engaged, organized, and energized. Thanks to your leadership, CHS was once again voted best in Dayton for our school spirit. It shows every day. Congratulations. Each year we do a senior survey. Some of your responses are quite interesting. I'd like to highlight a few responses from the survey this year. First, we'll start with Alyssa Ray. Alyssa shared that her involvement in Hope Squad changed her outlook on life. She said being able to help her peers was the absolute best. When asked the best advice of a staff member, Kirill Johnson credited Mr. Klein, who said, if you have to question whether something is right or wrong, it's wrong. Don't do it. Make smart decisions. You may have heard that a few times. Iza Huck listed her mass communications teacher, Mr. Liker, as her favorite teacher. She shared that her experiences in mass comm were far more valuable than any grade. And Mason Webb. Mason said that his experiences in band have been life-changing. His best high school memory is when he traveled to New York City last year to perform in the Macy's Day's Parade. And lastly, Anna Grace Muckerhide shared her favorite memory was when Mrs. Knight pulled up a yoga video in the pitch black during our fall power outage. They were having so much fun that they were bummed when they were dismissed for the day. Anna Grace, I know I can kind of speak for all of us. We were all really disappointed that we had to go home that day, right? Maybe not. Okay. Class of 2023, I am proud of your resilience and your focus and your strong finish. Your teachers and coaches and counselors and principals, along with your parents and families, will be watching and waiting to hear about your future accomplishments. Wherever your path takes you, I hope you take your ELP pride with you and that you build this in a community wherever you land. On behalf of the district staff and faculty, I wish the class of 2023 the very best in everything you do. Dr. Rohr, the class of 2023 has left its mark on Centerville High School, the Centerville Washington, and the Centerville Washington Township communities. These outstanding young men and women have completed all of the graduation requirements for both Centerville High School and the state of Ohio. And as the proud principal of the high school, I proudly recommend that you accept these members as candidates for graduation.
I know you'll like this because it's the last speech. First, again, I'd like to join some others. Can I have all the teachers and educators in the audience please stand? Teachers, educators. You know, the world owes you a debt of gratitude. You help give so much and are certainly not appreciated enough by many people. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Students, you're living at a time of change in this world. The question you need to ask yourself is, what part am I going to play? You are the future. Things that you don't want. A lot of people tell you what you do want. You need to do this, do that. I'm going to tell you a few things you don't want. You don't want to let others tell you what books you can or cannot read. Don't let others tell you who you are, what you can be, or what you can do. Don't be alone in life. Seek out others for help when you need help. Don't be afraid when you're sad, depressed, or anxious. There is help. Reach out. Don't let others around you be alone. Reach out to them. They need your help. You need to be there for them. Don't live in a world where students and young people are afraid to go to school for fear of being hurt or shot. Don't sit on the sidelines. Don't sit on the sidelines and accept these things. You can make a difference. You can make change happen. You can and must make people remember what is good, right, and just in this world. We need, the world needs you. You again are our future. You are important. You are loved. Make a difference. This day is not a destination, but the beginning of a new journey. Be the best you can be and enjoy life. It is my honor on behalf of the school board to accept all your names to be graduates of Centerville High School. Congratulations. Have fun.
Shreya Ashutosh Singh.
Samuel Edward McLean.
Shaden Kunal Verma.
Colin Jacob Guttron.
Arushi Argawal.
Edward George Cooper.
Jacob Christopher Beaver.
Mason Thomas Dahl.
Jackson August Reckworth.
Kyle Michael Bosher.
Kara Nicole DiPietro.
Gabrielle Mackenzie Davis.
Introducing from the West Unit, Mrs. Montford Dudash's advisory, Audrey Elizabeth Klein.
James Robert Irwin.
Anna Ruth Coates.
Nicholas I. Kenichuku Okacha.
Aniston Arlene Cowley.
Anika Akil Tile.
Yvonne Rakesh Kappen.
Now introducing Mrs. Abood's advisory from the East Unit, Braden Alexander Lyons.
Jackson David Myers.
Elizabeth Paul Lunny.
Charles Gunner Poole.
Ahmed Mahmoud.
Jackson Gentry Riley.
William Ryan Mahoney.
Chara Rose Roberts.
Tessa E. Ting Manuzak.
Mia Ashley Robillard.
Gabriel Eric Marks.
Maddox Lane Sanders.
Mark Raymond Maruka.
Eleanor Hadley Sather.
Madison Nicole McAfee.
Prudence Elizabeth Shackman.
Jackson Christopher McEldowney.
Charles Matthew Schneider.
Chase McKenzie McManus.
Olivia Rose Tarpey. Savannah May West.
Yep. Mia Marie Meza Quadra.
Samuel Nathaniel Winston.
Abigail Grace Miller.
Introducing Mrs. Montour's advisory from the SOP, Miriam Alicia.
Alana Ray Miller.
Bryce Lee Clunin.
Dean William Miller.
Mira Gillespie.
Skylar Andrew Quinn.
Bella Gross.
Amarian Keith Rand.
Nia Imani Yvonne Guathney.
Jack Liam Sloniker.
Jonathan William McKendrick.
Introducing Mr. Arnold's advisory from the South Unit, Aaron Luke Hunt.
Ashlyn Faith Quinn.
Ethan Antonio Milhouse.
Isaiah James Alexander Rector.
Fatma Mohammed.
Jaden Angelo Robinson.
Jacob Alexander Mullinger.
Serenity Michelle Russell.
Leah Jane Napier.
Zachary Thomas Sawyer.
Andrea Renee Navarra.
Red Jeffrey Summers.
Joshua Allen Nelson.
What is it? Charles Evan Taylor.
Eric Lou Wynn.
Sophia Suzanne Woodruff.
Aiden Allen Northcutt.
Introducing from the East Unit, Mrs. Murphy's advisory, Lucian A. Pittman.
Jade Eileen O'Gorman.
Amol Singh Radhawa.
Paige Allison Orff.
Olivia K. Roush.
Maya Carmela Parks.
Sanjana Reddy Ranamala.
Jay Ashish Patel.
Ashley Claire Reith.
Edie Paul.
Benjamin Wayne Wrights.
Brett Leon Peretta.
Emma Renee Reif.
Scott Thomas Peretta.
Parker Nelson Rings.
Anna Michelle Petrie.
Caleb Matthew Robbins.
Francis Britton Pianke.
Michaela Elise Rodriguez.
Now introducing Mrs. Lewis's advisory from the South Unit, Chikadili Ifeoma Anigbogu.
Ian Visti Rowley.
Jade Paul Kaufman.
Leo Bernard Ruthmeyer.
Amelie Victoria Kava.
Amarita Saini.
Alif Miradovna, yep. Kazimova.
Jakadi Antonio Sandoval. Yeah.
Shelby Lynn Kerr.
Jokubus Salas.
Jaden Ashley Killian.
Jada Jing Savino.
Junil Kim.
Sophia Victoria Scharf.
Madison Anastasia King.
Introducing from the East Unit, Mr. Nagel's advisory, Caroline Grace Henshaw.
Ethan Howard Lansaw.
Mia Lynn Kaufman.
Ella Renee Lang.
Tiffany Che Yi Kim.
Danny Zui Lei.
Miles Anthony Kirksey.
Wanju Lee.
Quentin Peter Kanya.
Jacob Allen Lehman.
Connor Allen Kraus.
I got this.
Austin Scott Leo.
Ayak Victoria Jackson Chokwal.
Azariah Avery Oakley.
Connor Wilson Larimer.
Madison Nicole Roberts.
Joel Weston Levy.
Introducing Mrs. Bear's advisory from the West Unit, Alyssa Nicole Callahan.
Gabriel Edward Lawrence.
Caitlin Elizabeth Carraher.
Matthew Eugene Lee.
Jake Riley Cranmer.
Cooper Allen Lemaster.
Colin David Hogue.
Joshua Timothy Lester.
Caleb Charles Holland.
Ava Coe Lyerly.
Holden Matthew Howell.
Nathan Michael Linder.
Ethan Jordan Cume.
Elena Marie Lacasio.
Cole David Huxtable.
From the West Unit, Mrs. Priest Advisory, Alan Kevin Cruz Antonio.
Marianne Khalil Jaber.
Kirsten Nicole Nell.
Avery Jett Jarrett.
Joel Raymond Korpusik.
Luke James Jett.
Arjun Ramesh Kurup.
Emily Mara Johnson.
Margot Irene Lambert.
Kirill George Johnson.
Trinity Constant Laymaster.
Matthew Joe Karpinski.
Matthew Gio Lee.
Sophia Elizabeth Keller.
Genevieve Vivian Legowick.
Logan Anderson Kerr.
William Rose Lentz.
Amron Kahn.
Charles Joseph Layette.
Lauren Sumaya Williams.
Melissa Ann Lofthouse.
Jinji Xia.
Gabriella Caroline Lopez.
Introducing Mrs. Boscher's advisory from the East Unit, Sean Julian Miller.
Adriana L. Lynch.
Catherine Lenore Misk.
Jaden Elizabeth Lyons.
Darion John Mostashfi.
Saba Amir Malik.
Moth A. Mostafa.
Sekef Ram Manjapudi.
Yasmin Amal Nasser.
Taha Ali Redwan.
Declan Thomas Neal. Jace Alexander Nichols.
Lena Reinhardt Richards.
Melise Romare Nichols.
Introducing from the West Unit, Mr. Rogers Advidria, Kendall Adriana Coker.
Amelia Renee Knott.
Francine Janelle Huerta Cuevas.
Akechi Derek Nakoro.
Cameron Alexander Gay.
Jaden Christian Parmenter.
John William Harrison.
Ruhani Chathan Patel.
Eric Liu.
Emily Iko Pethel.
Armin Soja.
Nathaniel Dallin Picklesheimer.
Lauren Jane Thompson.
Bryce Riley Pino.
Aaron Michael Toby.
Now introducing Mrs. West's advisory from the East Unit, Emily K. Dernbaugh.
Alexia Ray Trammell.
Osara Munze Evelyn Inoma.
Jacob Flint Ulmer. Hey, buddy.
John Patrick Fisher.
Imable Wakalongo.
Anthony Douglas Fox.
Samuel Earl Waller II.
Julia Elizabeth Francis.
Jax Meadows Benjamin Ware.
Rory Fan Galbraith.
Delaney Jane Watts.
Diego Alexander Gamero.
Daniel Warren Webster.
Destiny Nicole Garten.
Cameron Elizabeth Whiteside.
Kendall Eileen George.
Molly Christine Wiedemann.
Jesse Suzanne Gerard. Jackson,
Georgia Grace Williams.
Jackson Xavier Gokey.
Rachel Renee Wolf.
Priya Goyle.
John Robert Woodard.
Rebecca Gonzalez.
Junchen Wu.
Caroline Nicole Grandin.
Sydney Mia Young.
Anna Elizabeth Grimm.
Introducing from the West Unit, Mrs. Swalick's advisory, Marissa Rachel Collins.
Millen Volsagen Gupta.
Wyatt Cole Davis.
Jadalyn Ashley Hagen.
John Elise Morales Cortez.
Christopher Joseph Paul.
Morgan Isabel Rogers.
John Douglas Paul.
Destiny Ray Michelle Scott.
Introducing Mr. Chaos Advisory from the South Unit, William Nehemiah Adams.
I didn't know that.
Syed Mustafa Ali Shah.
Cecilia Ann Alexander.
Mansi Singh.
Brian S. On.
Alea Faith Skidmore.
Ashley Elizabeth Arnold.
Eleanor Rose Smith.
Kyle Matthew Atkins.
Gavin Raymond Smith.
Jaden Atul Balwali.
Thomas Scott Smith.
Landon Allen Bechtel.
Edward Thomas Stott.
Maya Elizabeth Montevon.
Nathan Donald Stevens.
Emma Elizabeth Blanford.
Samantha Louise Studebaker.
Gabriel Michael Bame.
Luke Christopher Sutter.
Chanel Chan.
Lola Marie Tavella.
Avery Carter Clark.
Giovanni Jameson Taylor.
Eric Richard Hansen.
James Caleb Toole.
Introducing Mrs. Easley's advisory from the West Unit, Seth Alexander Abraham Durich.
Samuel J. Woolley.
Hussein A. Altimimimi.
Introducing from the South Unit, Mr. Shelton's advisory, Benjamin William Robertson.
Remus Alalami.
Madison Danielle Schmidt.
Abigail Joy Albright.
Mason Lee Smith.
Jonathan Davis Allen.
Sunveer Kaur Shran.
Andrew James Andrews.
Lauren Grace Toby.
Daniel Angelos Anton.
Nathan Rio Kenneth Uslan.
Aisha Sophia Arif.
Devin Mercado Vince.
Isha Fatima Atik.
Megan Elizabeth Weaver.
Isabella Barbara Ball.
Colin Michael Wickenheiser.
Drew Michael Bargmeier.
Morgan Grace Wilkie.
William Nathaniel Barnett.
Matthew David Wilkins.
Kendall Ann Bierman.
Derek Victor Williams.
John Thomas Colton Cuff.
Nia Shea Wilson.
Sosin LaHarsh.
Alexander James Wiseman.
Dang McCoich Maywin.
Ava Simone Wolf.
Now introducing Mrs. Freisinger's advisory from the South Unit, Elizabeth Marie Hale.
Kevin John Young Ziol.
Candace Ellen Lim.
Brady Matthew Zimbrick.
Aaron Elizabeth Lynch.
Jacob Bentley Zwizzler.
Arabelle Nicole McPherson.
Introducing from the South Unit, Mr. Stalen's advisory, Haley N. Coldwell.
Manisha Manjara.
Matthew Mario D'Amico.
Miles Markham.
Julia Elizabeth Fortman.
Caleb Michael Martin.
Mariah Felicity Francis.
Noah Cameron Mason.
Megan Alexa Gabrielson.
Isabel Nicole Matos.
Owen Michael Gantz.
Zachary James Mayberry.
Xavier Tyler Gillum. Marie Michaela Go.
Hannah Kathleen McKnight.
Bradley Allen Gatto.
Caitlin Elizabeth McMahon.
Cole Joseph Gregory.
Charlotte Ann Melville.
Zoe Faith Halferty.
Andreas Meza.
Jaden Antonio Rand.
Rachel Elizabeth Mifflin.
Yasmin Syra Razi.
Brody Alexander Miller.
Alexandra Marie Sutton.
Shelby Taylor Robinette.
Introducing Mrs. Swan's advisory from the East Unit, Inalem Grace Shabika.
Mara Jade Rouse.
Quinn Xavier Shepherd.
Introducing Mr. Gassaway's advisory from the West Unit, Laith Isamadine Ben Khalil.
Avni Singh.
Khadija Khalila Bailaw.
Tabitha Aaron Skelding.
Andrew Jacob Fisher.
Nathaniel Latness Smith.
Hayden Thomas Hansen.
Samuel Tate Spraggins.
Emily Noelle Hoffman.
Braylon Howard Staub.
Anna Taylor Jones.
Gavin Peter Stevens.
Ashton Katai.
Jason Michael Stroud.
Eric J. Lee.
Nathan Matthew Summers.
Gretchen Elizabeth Meyer.
Bethany Dawn Terry.
Madison N. Miller.
Brady Howard Thomas.
Corbin Thomas Minton.
Kimberly Ann Tome.
Thomas William Piron.
Cy Tage Trichy.
Nicole Elizabeth Sargent.
Brandon Lee Trigg.
Ethan Joseph Schulp.
Owen Scott Wacker.
Skylar Ray Seibert.
Grace Marie White.
Sierra Elizabeth Schaefer.
Introducing Mr. Taylor's advisory from the East Unit, Christopher Allen Jaden Brown.
Weston Todd Sherritt.
Tegan Jolie Brunello.
Owen Robert Tennerman.
Grace Elizabeth Butel.
Now introducing from the East Unit, Mr. Heyman's advisory, Owen Patrick Waller.
Abby Elizabeth Burns.
Julia Violetta Wasik.
Madison Lee Byers.
Nevaeh Janae Watson.
Nolan Garrett Caban.
Mason Garrett Webb.
Vanessa Renee Kabibi.
Malia Elizabeth Whitaker.
Tate Aiden Calhoun.
Ashley Monet White.
Carly Colleen Castor.
Jessica Christine Wiedemann.
Sabra Ahmed Kofi.
Grant Jackson Wilder.
Jaden Jerome Cohen.
Monica Ann Wilkes.
Eliana Nicole Collins.
Sydney Elizabeth Wiseman.
Hannah Michelle Collinsworth.
Kylie Elise Wolf.
Alex Pierce Combs.
Kathleen Elaine Walters.
Madeline Kathleen Kumar.
Aaron DeMont Woods Jr.
Justin Michael Cross.
Kayla Marie Wolf.
Lydia Gachu.
Alice Jane Zadenik.
Introducing Mr. Turton's advisory from the West Unit, Sean Andrew Cole.
Zheng Zheng Zhan.
Julianne Jean Marsliff.
Anna Elise Ziegler.
Sharia Mather.
Now introducing from the East Unit, Mrs. Herner's advisory, William James Harriman.
Katie Lee McCafferty.
Ethan Matthew Hazen.
Julia Ann McGeary.
Cooper Mullen Henderson.
Donna Rose McManamy.
Benjamin Edward Hess.
Jake Allen Mead.
Nathan Edward Hilton.
Madison Marie McCurry.
Dante Arion Hoggard.
Micaiah Heckway Meyer.
Emma Rose Peggy Holliga.
Madeline Grace Middleton.
Natalie Marie Hughes.
Alisa Julianne Miller.
Michael Hunter.
Lane Andrew Miller.
Jackson Jet Ivy.
Spencer Edward Miller.
Elijah Mateo Johnson.
McKenna Christine Moore.
Peyton Ryan Johnson.
Thomas H. Morris.
Araceli Nina Jones.
Sayed, switch up. Adam John Reynolds.
Jace Ryan Steppen Jones.
Sayed Ghulam Mohammed Shaw.
Kavya Shri Karthik.
Now introducing Fra Wassman's advisory in the East Unit. Ashlyn Nicole Adams.
Now introducing from the South Unit, Mrs. James Advisory, Lily Catherine Glazer.
Sada Aberkawi.
Emily Rebecca Hall.
Amy Christine Albert.
Leanne Marie Harker.
Ryan Todd Alexander.
Samuel Elliott Hecht.
Aditya Anand.
Chandler Michael Hershey.
Alexandria Elizabeth Angelo.
Skylar Milan Hill.
Elena Marie Arostigi.
Valerie Rose Hogue.
Jackson Paul Bainan.
Alexa Yahida Holmes.
Anna Madeline Barclay.
Ashton Cole Howard.
Sierra Nicole Beisman.
Heather Suzanne Horenko.
Kenneth Elijah Bellamy.
Evan Andrew Hung.
Eloise Elizabeth Bennett.
Austin Thomas Earlbeck.
Brooklyn Faye Bay.
Caden Singh Jane.
Carly Shea Biederman.
James David Yauch.
Emma Grace Blevins.
Joseph James John Luis.
Peyton Michael Berger.
Justin Michael Johnson.
Now introducing Mrs. Karsten's advisory from the South Unit, Dominic Adam Chirello.
Sage Thomas Riemann.
Patrick Joseph Communal.
Now introducing from the West Unit, Mr. Ketchum's advisory, Saad Saif Abukami.
Cassandra Lee Corbin.
Anna Marie Bebko.
Jordan Dwayne Cox.
Adam David Bersolini.
Braden Robert Cross.
Elena Marie Burbel.
Lillian Elise Dart.
Logan Robert Bischoff.
Catherine Shihong Davis.
Ryder Quinn Bliss.
Isabella Grace Delgado.
Jayla Ann Bowers.
Connor Matthew Dorr.
Aiden Bradley Brinkerhoff.
Maria Victoria Duncan.
Owen Patrick Brown.
Trevor A. Eads.
Nicholas Frederick Bruder.
Worthy Uzoma Imbaringa.
Griffin Walker Burkle.
Yasmina Fatima Elhomri.
Reed Scott Bushbaum.
Aaron Jameson Evans.
Megan Claire Carter.
Dominic Raphael Fanning.
Icarian Alexander Carter.
Caitlin Elizabeth Miller.
Abni Singh.
Harry Jane Rhodes.
Now introducing from the East Unit, Mr. Likert's advisor, Abigail Grace Bush.
Jude Thomas Rindler.
Grace Rihanna Cumming.
Introducing Mrs. Whitaker's advisory from the South Unit, Chloe Michelle Bowman.
Gabe Lewis Cups.
Logan Matthew Brackman.
Henry Carl Dabelt.
Caroline Louise Brown.
Alec Dean Davenport.
William Joseph Brown.
Aaron Marie Davis.
Carson Philip Bruner.
Joseph Ezekiel Davis.
Nicholas Giovanni Calabrese.
Shannon Kathleen Dawson.
Jayana Shauna Carter.
Arope Emmanuel Dang.
Cohen Daniel Chalinsky.
Logan Dietz.
Isabella Marie Klaus.
Nate Dixon.
Cohen Howard. Cole Cohen.
Maximilian James Debker.
Corey John Coakley.
Kelsey Lee Driscoll.
Kyle Patrick Colton.
Jeremy Patrick Etoff.
Kalel Nier Connor.
Bernice Sai Achuri.
DeMarcus Lamont Kirshner.
Jeremy Michael Elliott.
Zachary James Landers.
Nicoma Elizabeth Azebo.
Kennedy Elise Roof.
Lauren Elise Federici.
Now introducing Dr. Zimmerman's advisory from the West Unit. Leif Gabriel Argentine.
Dalgan Gankuag.
Cameron Scott Combs.
Colin John O'Connor.
Jacob Jeffrey Dice.
Now introducing from the West Unit, Mr. Long's advisory, Trinity Sierra Black.
Lucas Allen Dillon.
Scarlett Taylor Coffin.
Alexandra Rose Dimitrik.
Jacob Daniel Gibson.
Aiden Michael Dwyer.
Eva Sveta Gorski.
Pravna Sai Inugoda.
Gage Steele Griffin.
Ahmad Orfan Esmati.
Kelly Elaine Grogan.
Carter Timothy Fairbanks.
Rahab Gazooz.
Lindsay Ann Federici.
Samuel Aiden Guthrie.
Kate Danielle Flace.
Eliza Amelia Hall.
Riley Elizabeth Fox.
Cameron James Haller.
Gracie Ann Shelley Frank.
Iza Huck.
Caleb Michael Gallagher.
Abigail Lynn Haywood.
Lauren Elizabeth Gantz.
Jackson Dean Hazen.
Liam Thomas Kernan.
Samuel Charles Henson.
Ella Gray McDowell.
Danelle Anthony High.
Now introducing Ms. Zimmerman's advisory from the South Unit, Grayson Ray Hagen.
Salim Harosh.
Sanjay Suresh Shankar.
Now introducing from the West Unit, Mr. Mackey's advisory, Miriam Jo Kopic.
Rylan Jamar Simmons.
Lauren Marie Nosmacher.
Kira Ann Smith.
Reagan William Neal.
Sarah Jane Spaulding.
Jason P. Noel.
Chloe Renee Sprouls.
Jack Kelly O'Brien.
Courtney Suzanne Stava.
Allie Claire Olson.
Braden Ryan Steck.
James Leonard Owsley.
Lena Bridget Stammer.
Molly Danielle Parker.
Sarah Jane Stidham.
Paige Ellen Parson.
Jalen Shabri Stinson.
Patrick Nathaniel Patton.
Adrian Leone Tavares.
Alexia Lynn Peterson.
Sarah Tesfaye Tesmaskin.
Anthony Phillips.
Nathaniel Joseph Thorne.
Maggie Irene Pickrell.
Menzit Hira Jazi Tashine.
William McGavin Poole.
Orfan Ackbury.
Peyton James Rammel.
Neil Tobias Ammer.
Ethan Michael Reardon.
Lena Rose Blessing.
Mia Claire Slife.
Elise Corinne Burt.
Now introducing from the Central Unit, Mrs. Manning's advisory, Kelsey Lynn Allman.
Jackson Thor Corville.
Ellie Kate Beal.
Spencer Sebastian Dryley.
London Sophia Carey.
Kyle Douglas Kenny.
Casey Lee Edsel.
Joshua Michael Kraft.
Olivia Page Ealing.
Michael Keith Lee.
Emma Margaret Gramke.
Sarah Elizabeth Lehner.
Mackenzie Brianne Haig.
Alicia Marie Mari.
Charlotte Ann Kunst.
Gwen Christine Mornell.
Anna Grace Muckerhide.
Luke Paul Nold.
Alyssa Kristen Ray.
John Scott Paulson.
Ethan Phineas Robbins.
Hunter William Reese.
Haley Brian Roman.
Brooke Elizabeth Strobel.
Emily Catherine Tyre.
Alexander Agar Euchre.
Anna Elizabeth Weller.
Derrickson Fan Yi Meng. Dang McCoich Maywin.
Hello, everyone. I'm Kenny Okacha.
And I'm James Irwin.
This year, the senior class gift will be to help renovate the Central Theater, one of the most used rooms in the entire building. And since its construction in the early 70s, virtually nothing has been changed or updated in the space.
This project will be a joint effort involving contributions from previous classes. However, our funds will primarily go towards the sound system and the lighting. The curtains and walls will be redone, and the plastic orange chairs will be replaced with plush, cushioned individual seating.
So, as a class of 2023,
we sincerely hope this gift creates a more positive and effective learning environment at CHS.
Thank you.
As we look towards the next 4 years of our future, I want to urge each and every one of you to seek out the uncomfortable. Try the things that you swore up and down you would never do. Talk to the people that you told yourself you could never get along with. Because while it's true that our possibilities are limitless, it is also true that the only thing that is capable of holding us back from achieving the impossible are our own fears, insecurities, and predispositions. I genuinely believe that every person sitting here today has the capacity to do something amazing, and I can't wait to see where the next 4 years of being uncomfortable can take each of you. With that being said, in order to make our commencement official, I'd like to invite all of you to join me in turning your tassel from right to left. Congratulations, Centerville High School Class of 2023. Up here.